Just updated Adobe Premiere and now your LUTs aren't exporting correctly?
Yeah.
What do you say we fix that? Okay, I recently updated my Adobe Premiere and I ran into just a really, really annoying and just terrible problem with it not exporting my LUTs the way I have it when I went to render the final project. Now, let's go ahead and take a look and see exactly what this is. And thankfully, there is a pretty easy fix for it. Let's go take a look at it. So here I got a project, it's pretty simple. And as you can see, I have a file here. And in my creatives, in my Lumetri, I basically have a preset that I have. And there you go, boom. It's a great preset for Vlog. It looks pretty good. Okay, and now when I go and export media, you can see it renders it out. And look at my render here. When I have it, still looks really good. Everything's great, right? So I'm gonna go ahead now and I am going to queue this up and export it. So I'm gonna queue it, send it to the thing and get it exported. Now, here is the problem. I get it exported and look what happens on my export. I go ahead and play it and boom, the color is not, it's not in the same universe of what I did. And what is happening here is Adobe Premiere now is having the LUTs in Lumetri, and when it's sending it to Media Encoder is getting confused about what that LUT is and sort of just making up its own mind what that LUT is. We need to figure out how to fix it. So let's go there and take a look at how to fix it. So the first thing I want you to do is you're gonna open up your applications window. If you are on a PC, it's pretty much the same thing. Go find your Adobe Premiere file and your Adobe Media Encoder folder file, and you should be able to do this exact same thing on a PC. I'm on a Mac, so that's what this does. So on a Mac, I'm going to come here now, and if you look, I'm gonna come to Premiere Pro 2021, and on a Mac, you'll see your thing there. If I right-click it, I can go Show Package Contents, and then it'll show me a folder. I'll click on Contents. And now this is important. I'm gonna go to Lumetri, and then I'm going to go to LUTs. And in here, you can see I have Creative, Legacy, and Technical. And if I click open my Creative LUTs here, you will see I've got a couple of LUTs that I really use all the time. I have this Venom LUT that's great for Vlog, and then I have a couple of Canon LUTs that I like to use a lot. Now, what I've gotta do is I've gotta get those so Adobe Media Encoder can do it. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna come back in here. I'm gonna open up another window, come back in applications, and this time I'm gonna go into Adobe Media Encoder 2021, same thing. I'm gonna right click on that, show package contents, come to contents. I'm gonna go to Lumetri on here, go to my LUTs in there, and if I click on creative, look at that. You'll notice I'm missing the LUTs that are over here on Adobe Premiere. So now literally all I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna click on these LUTs that I wanna bring over because I use them a lot. I'm gonna hold down option, see the little plus sign, and I'm gonna copy them over. It's gonna ask me to do it. I'm gonna put in my password, and boom. Now it is copied over. Pretty simple. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna shut down Adobe Media Encoder, and let's try it again. I'm gonna go back in Adobe Premiere one more time. File, export media. I'm gonna call this one new color. Save it. And I am going to queue it. We will let Adobe Media Encoder start up again so we can get it. And let's see what happens when we render it out this time. Okay, so now I'm back. I've got my new render. And as you can see, when I do the new render, it comes out and boom, the color is perfect, exactly the way I want. And you can look up here just to show you before, terrible, ugly yellow mess. And then after, you can really see the difference there between them. So I hope that was helpful. It's a pretty simple switch. This should solve a ton of your problems if you are out there and you're having LUT export problems on an Adobe Premiere update. Anyway, guys, I hope that helped. Please leave me any comments if you got any questions down below. Subscribe, that always helps me. Yeah, guys, go out there, keep on shooting. Yeah, and I'll talk to you soon.